American girls and American guys. We'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist, and the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you hear Mother Freedom start a ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage, and you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist, and the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I'll brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
We also owe you passing up. You go out and meet people where they're at. You know, because when I started some odd years ago, you know, my training officers, you know, the first thing they took me, it wasn't about the jail cell. It wasn't about writing tickets. I'm going to introduce you to who we are as a community. They took me to the community. They took me to the people. Meet the people in the community. These are who you serve.
Yeah, and that's what's
right. And that's the thing, you know. I tell folks, I said, you know, when I came up, I didn't have to fight nobody. Why? Because I knew the community. I was involved in the community. I could talk to the community. I knew them. They knew me. You know, if I got out there, I was in a tense situation where somebody said, "What's going on?" Most of the time, you know, somebody tried to bowl up, there's somebody in the background and say, "Look, that's Hancock.
Yeah.
We know him. Leave him alone."
And
I didn't have no problem.
That's what it's like.